Greetings, salutations, Merry Christmas, and ho, ho, ho. I'm probably going to get demonetized for that ho, ho, ho. I am Kirkihi. This is Super Mario Maker 2 Christmas Special. But today, we're going to be doing something. I think we did this last year as well, maybe. But we're going to find some random Christmas levels, and we're going to play some random Christmas levels. Really? You? I've already got my green screen messed up, guys. Give me a second. Jeez. The old kitty cats are a handful, I tell ya. Spike knows better. He stays out there in the kitchen. He does not like coming in here when I record because he thinks he's in trouble. And because, of course, I said that, he's proven me wrong. Oh my god, I think all of you are making a nuisance, aren't you? Come on over. Either way. Hey, puppy dog. We will try to find some Christmas levels. I really wish there was a proper search function. This is not a proper search function. I'm sorry, it's just not. So I'm guessing this time of year, Christmas, the best spot to look will probably be popular courses. Right, Spike?
Yeah, you're my puppy doggy. You're my puppy doggy.
He hates when I kiss him. He growls at me when I kiss him. You're all right, puppy. You wanna play some Christmas games? Look up there. Super Xmas Refreshing, I guess, will be our first one. Really high clear rate. We should be able to get through this without much issue, I hope. And this will be the first time using the Switch Pro controller, which, oh my god, because it's so shiny right there, it's reflecting the green. And, yeah, it's getting pretty worn out already. I guess I'm pointing this way now, because Spike deemed it so. Oh my god. There we go. Thank you. Oh my god! Well, at least I can get pointing around the right way now. But stomp down through. I have no idea what's going on. I have no unearthly idea what's going on. This is killing my eyes. We got some one up for what that's worth. I have so many levels of confused right now. Can I go over? Oh. I want, let me over. Whatever. Grab the 50 coin. Not sure what this has to do with Christmas so far, but you know what? It is what it is. Go that way. Toad, you're pointing the wrong way, dude. Seriously, what does this have to do with Christmas? Is it because it's snow? I bet you it's because it's snow. Either way, we beat the Christmas level. Toad run, and he died. I feel bad for him. Well, that was one stage down. Sure. Don't fully understand what happened. I'm sure I'm not the only one confused. What'd that do with Christmas? All right, so up next we have Mario's Christmas Gimmicks. Let's play some snowy games with Mario. Merry Christmas. Ooh, this one has a much lower clear rate. I might actually have to do something in this one. Honestly, Frank, I had no idea what was going on in that last one. No kick on you, creator, but what was that? We are very slippery and very slow. Oh my god, he just vibrates across this ice. Oh, this is gonna kill me, isn't it? Oh no! Huh! That's pretty cool. I thought for sure I'd die. I bet you someone's died there. Okay, ducky duck. Ducky duck. Okay, snowballs. Snowballs don't kill you, they just push you, right? Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Oh my god. Wait, what am I doing? Okay. Okay. Alright. Awesome. And before I get too far in this, if you're seeing this, first off, I hope you're enjoying the video. Secondly, Oh, I see what we're doing. Secondly, if you have any stages you'd like me to try, leave them in the comments down below, leave them on Twitter at Kirkihi, or leave them on my Discord. I have a section for them. That's actually the best one of all because I'm guaranteed to see it. I'm not just saying that. What? Okay, I get it. I get ya. Is that the Y button? Apparently that's the Y button. To me, it's X. Because I'm just not used to... Just not used to Nintendo's controls being backwards. So we need to run. Where'd our fire flower go? Well, that hardly seemed fair. Here we go now. I still don't know what this has to do with Christmas. Oh, God! I probably shouldn't have jumped. I'm not the only one to make that mistake, so I don't feel so bad for it. We're just 700th time. I like this music here so much.
Why give me a mushroom just to take it away? That seems so cruel. Go!
We won't screw up this time, you see. That is freaking scary. Okay, that was something. We beat the stage. Hey, look at the Christmas tree at the end. That's actually pretty cool. The star was a little wonky up top, but what can you do when you're limited on blocks, right? Still, overall, very fun stage. Like that one quite a bit. I think this one's Christmas themed. It says Santa Yoshi, so we're gonna assume it is. Yoshi seems to give everyone a present. Aww. Surely the Japanese there has to say more than Santa Yoshi, right? There's an awful lot of characters there. Maybe it's telling a life story, I don't know. Let's go, Santa Yoshi. Is that why he's red? What now? What? What's going on? I am so confused. Why did that push him forward? I am so confused on what's happening, but I like it. We're actually playing as Yoshi, and only Yoshi, in a sense, anyway. Go, Santa Yoshi, baby, baby. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm holding the run button in as if it's going to help at all. I don't know how people figure this stuff out. This is really clever. I can't do anything, just in case you're wondering. I'm trying all the tries. Oh, what? Battle. Let's go, Santa Yoshi. Oh, no. Let's go, Santa Yoshi. And again, we're down here. At least this time we can see ourselves. Oh, this is actually really cool. That one's gonna be too low. I gotta wait for the shell to come out. You know, now that I know I have to time it, I'll have a lot harder time with it. I just got really lucky that first time. Oh no, we got a boom, boom, boom. Or boom, boom. Oh, there we are. I didn't know what was happening. Where'd Santa Yoshi go? Maybe I should run forward. I'm thinking they probably should have had an auto set up for that so the music could have stayed at pace. What is Toad standing on? Who knows? Like, seriously, he's barely touching anything. He's standing there on his toe. Fun stage, though, overall. These are very short, sweet, and to the point, so I think we can probably get a couple, three more in there. Here we go. We had to go all the way down to 24, which is appropriate. Christmas Eve, right? So we have Mario's Christmas Adventure. Help Mario save Christmas, and most importantly, enjoy. Pretty good clear rate. If we can't clear this one, then I worry. Typically, if it's above like 5%, I'm eventually good on it. I'm bad at this, but I'm not that bad, I feel. Nope! And then I died in the stupidest of ways. Isn't that how it goes, though? You do something to contradict yourself right off the bat. Alright, so how does... Oh, I did not get that these were background elements? I thought it was a wall! Okay, so we need a key. I'm going to venture to say the key is probably over here, but how do we do this? Okay, do I see something? We got the arrow pointing down? What? Will that push me through? Oh! What? Okay. Ooh, Mega Mush. Yum. Oh god, Toad barely grows. What the hell? Okay, he fit down through there, apparently. This worries me, though. I mean, it shows her... Sure? Well, I have the key. I don't know what just happened! I love... Aw. Now we have the adult Toad. Well, at least it didn't kill us. I guess we gotta get this to push us again? We'll hope. Oh, we're glitching the game.
What? I was expecting to come up out there. Like, legit, I thought we were going to come out up here. What the hell? Tricked me. Tricked me good. Oh my god. Toad, you're too fat. Here I am, fat shaming Toad. I have no right to talk. Alright, so what are we looking for here? Okay, another mushy. This one's Mario 2 mush. That means we can pick up clouds, right? We sure can. And then we can grab the spiky helmet. And that will let us up through here. Cool. I was gonna say, what the hell am I grabbing on? I did not see that up there. I don't know what's happening. We were Link for half a second. All right, Limmy balls. I don't know if you're Limmy or not. Ooh, mushroom. This fight's a non-fight then. Ooh, mushroom. This fight truly is a non-fight then. Ah! Which door do I take you? Let's see. Left or right? I'm left-handed, I'll go left. Sure. I honestly don't think it's gonna matter. Yeah. Left or right? We took left last time, so we'll take right this time. Once again, don't think it's gonna matter. I'm gonna say left or right here, but I just don't have a left or right here. Thank you for the one-ups. Really appreciate. Yum. And one more time. Run! I can't run. Oh my god, it really sped up there at the end. All the way. I want my present. Ooh, a star at the top of the tree. Fitting. And I can't grab it. Well, we're never gonna have a Christmas at this rate. No, please. I want to get used out of the star. Why is Toad turning such ugly brownish color? Aw. Or Happy Xmas. Oh, that's different. I thought it was gonna be Merry Xmas. Either way. Fun stage. I liked it. A little puzzly, wasn't too bad. Not sure how it only has a 50% clear rate, because it did not seem impossible to do. I guess this is a music one, but you know what? Let's do it. I'm really struggling to find Christmas ones this year for some reason. Last year, yeah, I think I did it right around this time, a couple days before Christmas. Right now, it is currently December 23rd. You'll see this on Christmas Day, or you probably won't, because you're not insane and you're actually spending time with your family. That was terrible. I'm just gonna run this time. No jumps. No jumps. Honestly, I hear the tune, but I think it's the boom, boom, boom thrown off for me. It feels like it's missing the odd note too. I like that though. Hola. Arigato! Man, everything's scrolling on me. Yeah, that one, I won't lie, it wasn't the best Christmas song I've heard, but it's not too bad all the same. I liked it. I want to find one more. Just one more. Boy, I'm not gonna find one more, am I? Oh no, right here. You're Santa Claus. Awesome. And it's not super duper long, super high clear rate, so this one will be a pretty quick one as well. So we have your Santa Claus. At least they've got the your right. I don't know what's happening. No, seriously, I don't. Oh, hello. I guess this is us delivering presents to the Koopalings? Are the Koopalings the bad guys? Not sure I fully understand. I hope something doesn't go wrong here. Thank you! What? like a present for Goomba, I guess. I can't read the stuff on the big screen. I almost fell? What? I don't know where the thing is. Okay. We're taking the Goombrats across. How many do I need? I'm going to end up crushing or killing these kids. I can see it already. I don't know how many I need, so I'm sitting here trying to maneuver a few of them at once. This is hard. No, you were over on that one. Oh, you jerk. You know what? One at a time. Yep, that one's going back. That's fine. Oh, no. This one's impossible. Nope. This one's the impossible challenge. There we are. Get your rear down in there, daddy. So many kids. At least we didn't kill any of them. Thank you, I think it says. Yeah, definitely says thank you. What happened to all the rest of the kids? Are they orphaned? Well, this just became a grim tale. Present for Koopa? Red Koopa? In... Ooh, checkpoint. Oh, hey, Sebastian. I didn't even know he was there. So this one's like the boss battle here. Oh. Oh, I get ya. I get ya. Why does he need a mushroom? Oh. This one's actually hard. Because of this transition. Whew. Okay, so we do what now? Ugh. There we go. Had to kind of glitch it out a little bit, but nope, too early. Nope. There we are. Not sure why that worked, but sure. Why did he want a mushroom? I don't understand. Can I get through, please? Thank you. Oh god, please don't kill me. Present for you? Oh! Santa Toad gets a present too. Music. Thank you. Oh god, then it just gets so freaking energetic all of a sudden. Hey, we got one of the one up. I couldn't see anything. We get a GG at the end, and I think that's Mario? Yeah, that's Mario. Mario with a frosty stash and hair. Ooh, that one was... It wasn't hard. It was just confusing. Really confusing. It was fun, though, all the same. Yeah. I think we'll leave this one nice and short for you guys for once, so you're not stuck watching a 40-minute video on Christmas. So if you did have enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my way to insert next milestone subscriber stone here, subscribe to the button down below. Much appreciated. Happy holidays once again. Say hi to Sebastian over there. Sebastian. Hey, Sebastian. Come here, Sebby. Nah. He's living his best life. He's chilling. You'll probably see him in the next video too, FNAF. So, yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, whatever all else it is you celebrate. Check out these videos off to the side here now they've appeared. And, yeah, see you in the next one.